Hey guys, welcome back to Stardew Valley. Day 4? Already day 4 in summer. Good humour today. Clear and sunny, how did I know? Living in the land. Finding some Dorado found in forest rivers. Rainbow trout, forest rivers. Mountains today. Pufferfish, ocean early afternoon. Octopus found in ocean in the morning. Right, we're gonna have to go get that rod out. I think today might be one of those days. There he is. I need to water my crops as well. Get all this stuff done. I really need to start irrigating things as well. I don't really mind so much. I can just use the forest trail and stuff. Right, put this back. We'll let the old cluck of rookies out. Hello, clucks. You happy? I need to eat some more food later as well, I think. Right, let's go this way. See if we can find anything around. Nope. Do you know what? Hello, knob face. Might chat with Leah a little bit, let her know we're still interested. Let's just see. Spirits seem to be in good humour today. Need to find out where they are. Well, not where they are, but you know. Oh, we got something. Well, hey. What else? We got some more coral over here. Run by me, don't mind if I do. Sell them. I think at this point it's not as worth it to come here every day. It's just a waste of time. Let's see if Lee is in. She might be in, she might not be. She's in. So she likes wild food. I didn't bring the fucking thing. I best go and get her food, otherwise. Well, she's still here. I also need to go to Marnie as well and get some hay for old cluck bitch. I think I might do a bit of deforesting as well, get some money. Let's go to Leah first, and then we can go up to Marnie, and then we can do some fishing. Here's that lovely summery music. at 3. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. Forest rivers, such as this. This is a forest river. So let's see what we can catch. Oh, we got something. What we got? Sunfish. I think some certain things are in the morning though, aren't they? That one was a bit more livelier than I expected it to be. I thought that was going to be another sunfish. Into my hands. Right. Don't itches come at the worst possible time. Being such a little bitch. I wonder what the left, the right mouse button does. If the right one fastens, does the left one undo it? The right mouse button lowers it down. I had no idea about that. I literally had no idea the right mouse button lowers down. Well, fuck. That makes things a whole lot easier. I've been doing this for like 20 something episodes of a complete fucking retard. This might be another sunfish. Off, cunt. It's so annoying. Holy shit. What? It went jiggle jiggle when I pulled it up and didn't catch anything. What the fuck? What, why did you jiggle jiggle if there wasn't anything there? Is this just as infuriating as real fucking life? See? Oh, I got something. Fuck! Off! Holy shit! What are you? Fuck this! I'm out. Fuck you guys. God damn it. That actually sucked. What was that? Was that? I bet you that was a fucking stupid ass motherfucking trout. Little slut that is. I'm gonna chop some wood to make you feel happy. God, I'm so salty after that. Why did they have to suck? Going up. I need hay. I'm gonna have to piss off Marnie for some hay. Yo. Yes. I need to buy some hay, bitch. does that mean? That a train is passing through? I'm gonna run up and see what that means. Hey pig, Miss Hen. It's 5 o'clock. We got a half hour. Run. Run, motherfucker. Gotta go see the train track. How long is it there for? Like an hour? What does that mean? Well, that was useless. Absolutely sweet fuck all. Yo, buddy, what are you chatting about? I have a fish. Well, that was useless. Oh, such an infuriating day on this. Why? I'm still mega salty about those fucking fish. Well, let's go chop some wood down. I'm just here. Just all these trees have just regrown in places that have annoyed me, so I'm just gonna chop them all down. Sell the wood. It's a good way to get money, actually, I think. Just cutting with your sword costs nothing. This is good. See, I might try if I can get like 100 or 150 bits of wood. I'll definitely get 100, because I've got some trail mix bars I'm going to eat. I'm going to go back up to the chest. I'm going to put away the stuff that I want to put away and keep the rest. So, they can go away, that can go away, that can go away, that can go away. I'm going to get those trail field snacks, that and that can go. And I'm going to go to the box. I'm going to eat this and then carry on. Excellent, we've got like just above half. We'll maximize the amount of stuff we do in an evening, I think, to make sure we get the most money as well. I think cutting trees is quite important. We are going to get a lot of money from it, I think. Even if we get 300 or 400 a night, that's still a lot more than I expect from anything, actually, because we're not growing any crops, so we've got to try and maximise our profits while we can. Plus, it's nice to bash away at a tree when you've had such a frustrating day with fucking fishing. Like, my god. Oh, this will be the last one, I think. I lied. Alright. Got all this wood. Let's sell it. Let's sell all the wood. Bam, bam. That's a lot of wood. Sell the lot. But I'll keep. I'll sell 450. I'll keep the watering can on my body, actually. Just refill them up for a bit. So let's just put 450 logs in here and see how much we get. Good God. Oh. Close the door and then. Yeah, she's sleeping, that's cool. Good night. Right. I've been Revenant Wife, this has been Stardew Valley, and I'll see you guys next time. Holy shit. That's a lot. It's 20 gold per log. So we got 900 gold. Nice. Excellent.